Otten is leaned into a hard by Chiasson, and he is down. And that's going to draw a crowd here as Sam Gagner has come over to talk to Chiasson. They're going to drop the gloves. Alex Chiasson and Sam Gagner engaged.
Well, good on Sam Gagner to get in there. That's exactly what you want to see from your teammates. And I do believe there wasn't a lot of malice in this hit. I do believe it's going to end up being something that's just unfortunate, where Lawton's head gets down along the dasherboard. We'll have a closer look at it. But this is just simply a guy finishing his check and having to answer the bell. You know, you got to know that's coming. As he's going in, Chiasson gets him about possibly about 4 feet from the boards. And as he leans on him right there, he loses his composure as far as being upright, and he starts to go down. And when he goes down, he hits himself, you know, head high on that dashboard, and that just doesn't move. And you can tell he was stunned. And then in comes Sam Gagner right away, and they go at it as Lawton leaves the ice. And that is a pretty solid hit.